Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft. In this tutorial, we're using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Our focus is on creating a title page. On a Mac, the Title Page button, on the toolbar or document, Title Page. On Windows, the Windows ribbon opens the script's title page in a separate panel. Type the script's title, the writer's contact information, and any other pertinent details in over the existing sample text. If you need to add additional information such as cast, location, or set lists, you can create multiple title pages by positioning the blinking cursor at the end of the page and going to Insert, Page Break. The additional title pages are numbered with Roman numerals. You can remove title page numbers by going to Document, Header and Footer, and removing the page number field. Once you've entered all the title page information, on Mac, click Close Title Page on the top right of the title page window. On Windows, go to File, Close to get back to the script file. The next time you save your script, the title page will be saved along with it. When you print or PDF your script, you can easily include or exclude the title page, sometimes requested by screenwriting contests, by checking or unchecking the Include Title Page box. Now you know the basics of creating a title page. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support, for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/finaldraftinc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.